What's up, my super duper boy Buckmeister, twice the nice that you were used to. Bam, we are here today, and we are dealing with RDC World today. Avatar The Last Hoodwinner Episode 3, looking forward to that. Alright, so, link in the description down below, please go check it out for yourself. But are you guys ready though? Let's do it, let's go. Which app? What's happening? Ooh.
Boxing, weaving, sneaking, shooting. The four niggas lived together in harmony until the sneaking nation attacked. Only the Avatar, master of all four hood elements, could stop them. But when his niggas needed him most, he vanished.
5 months passed and me and my niggas found the same Avatar at a light in the suburbs. And although his hood skills were great, he wasn't as hood as before. But I believe Mark can save the hood.
Avatar The Last Hood. Been too long, Vince.
I think so, bro. My first listing was just
a total homeless. You know what I'm saying? Ben, son. Yeah. That's so good to see, Ben. Not that I've seen him before, but he's just nice.
Go!
God damn.
You going to the pool party?
Hell yeah, nigga finna have all type of hoes on my dick. What you mean?
I'm in the life.
What the
life?
Shoot nation, bitch.
Violence in the hood is at an all-time high as at least 20 people were shot over the weekend since the hood avatar disappeared from the hood once again. To make matters worse, the nation's leaders have also all gone missing from the hood, causing everybody to quote-unquote wild out. Sources say the Shooting Nation are behind most of these murders, so we are advising everyone from the hood, if you see red shirts, do not test them. Run away.
But they got the most powerful element though, don't they? See, they upgraded.
There it is.
Get back.
Ooh.
Nope, I ain't following.
Ooh, finish them, fillet.
There it is.
What are y'all doing? Why y'all playing 2K with the hood avatar?
Relax.
We're finna feed his ass these L's real quick. He been running this motherfucking mouth.
Nigga, you was running your mouth talking about you was gonna get on my ass in 2K.
Man, what y'all niggas doing, bro? Y'all just gonna allow this?
Bro, we got the guns on the nigga and everything. He can't go nowhere. Chill out.
For real, bro. And it's not like he can go into the avatar state willingly, bro. Let him take these L's real quick.
Man, this is the hood avatar. What do you mean?
Bro, chill out, bro.
Man, fuck that. Cut this shit, bro. Tie this nigga up.
How long are y'all gonna keep me here? It's hot as a bitch.
I'm not used to this shit no more. I'm from the suburbs now. I miss my white girl, bro. She would've made me a sandwich and shit by now.
Nigga, shut the fuck up. You are from the hood. Stop acting like you from the white neighborhood.
I am from the white neighborhoods. I'm Mark from the suburbs.
See, why you over here joking and shit?
And playing 2K and all that. You don't even know what the fuck's been going on outside. Do you, hood avatar?
I mean, it's the hood. I'm sure the same shit been going on. Boxing, weaving, sneaking,
a little bit of shooting, snitching, hood rats wilding the fuck out. Mm-mm. Same thing.
No hood avatar. We've been actually murking niggas. Knocking niggas the fuck off. Every day, killing niggas. We killed 5 people today, and it's only 2:00.
Why are y'all killing innocent people? What's the point of this?
Well, I mean, guess who fault it is?
Yours?
No, nigga, yours! And we gonna keep on killing niggas until you give my powers back!
I'm not giving you your powers back.
Listen, if you give me my powers back, we'll stop all the killing right now, and we'll be square.
You're not gonna stop.
Oh, my mama!
Nigga think I'm stupid, dog. I may have went to the suburbs, but I was once in the hood, nigga.
Oh, you think it's a game?
No.
Okay, y'all two no niggas!
Stop! Stop this! It's innocent people! Stop!
Oh,
damn.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Look, Avatar, you didn't think I thought this through? I know we can't handle you. Look at you. You the hood Avatar. You clean as a bitch. You got these Jordans on and shit. Look at you.
These are tens. I know I'm clean.
Oh, yeah, I should have got them hoes low key, too. But hey, the hood got to stay the hood, and I need my powers back.
You're not getting your powers back. Stop killing people in the hood.
Oh, no, I can't do that, baby. What you mean? The hood needs to stay the hood. So that's why, whoa. Yeah, so let's calm down now, and let's talk about getting my powers back. Oh, and I'm going to need one more thing from you.
What was it?
To make matters worse, the nation's leaders have also all gone missing from the hood, causing everybody to quote...
Man, we're supposed to be the leaders of our nations, but they ain't killing our people while we just sitting here hiding.
So we are advising
everyone. That shit foul.
Well, the best thing we can do right now is try to come up with a plan to get the Avatar back.
Man, we don't know where he's at. And even if we did, we're not going to be able to get past them like that. Shoot Nation got heat, nigga. Ain't no plan we make to be able to get past all of them to save the Avatar.
Well... Maybe if we go at nighttime, we might have a chance. Since Sneaker Nation is stronger at night, I could go to the hood, get some people together, and definitely catch a few of them lacking before they catch on. And the Avatar and the Avatar say you can get us the fuck out of there after.
That actually don't sound bad at all.
But we still don't know where the Avatar is being held at. Or where exactly in the Sioux Nation territory he is.
You right. We just gotta think of something else then.
Yo, niggas are dying out here while we just sit out here in the suburbs. Y'all like, I don't care.
But well, what you want us to do, nigga? Go out there and get shot too? Then they lost their leader. Think, nigga. Yeah. There's a time and place for everything.
Yeah. Hey, man, y'all chill out. We just gotta find some of the snitches. They gotta know what Avatar is.
Man, I'm done with all this. I'm gonna go box, nigga. We finna go to war. I'm about to get all my niggas about to go pound for pound down the hood. Fuck it, nigga.
Hey, I'm singing Nation with you, but we got back door. I swear to God.
Man, let's get it.
Wait, nigga. All y'all dumbass niggas gonna do is go out there and get murdered.
Well, stay here then, shit, with your friendly ass.
Friendly? Nigga, all my mom, you know I ain't with no soft shit. I just ain't trying to lose no more niggas. We already lost one.
Man, I ain't trying to lose none either, nigga. So let's go.
Bro, I don't think you understand. If you don't want to lose no more niggas, you gotta do the smart shit. Ignorant shit ain't gonna work.
Man, so what the fuck we supposed to do if the Avatar don't show up? We're gonna keep letting people die while we sit in the suburbs?
And what the fuck are we gonna do if we go out there and he's not there, but just as dead as everybody else?
Bro, let us all fuck.
Mark?
Hey, what?
Hey, what are you doing here? Didn't you get captured? What happened?
No.
What happened,
bitch?
Why? Oh.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hello.
Hey, so what's going on?
Did the Avatar kill them niggas or what?
Shit, he really getting on their ass right now, but it's taking a little bit longer than I expected. He really might be bullshitting.
Man, what? Man, watch them.
Calv, if you even feel like that them niggas playing, mark all of them.
For real?
Nah, for sure though, for sure. I'm gonna keep my eyes on them. If you don't finish the job, I'll let you know.
What's up, Sneaky Nation? Show me something besides Sneaky. Come on. What's up? Like, what's up? Oh yeah! I like that! Come on!
Hey, so check this out, young boy. I hate to break it to you like this, but all that shit you see going on right now,
yeah,
that's everyday life where we from, man.
Are you?
Look. See what the Avatar just did right there? With that tripping shit right there, then he hit you. That's what them niggas try to do to you in the boxing nation before they stomp your ass out.
Hey,
I'm
hey, you fucking tripping,
nigga. Hey, you stomp that nigga out, bro?
Nigga, yes, I was finna stomp that nigga out. I don't know if y'all haven't noticed yet from the 10 shots I shot at y'all niggas, but I'm trying to kill y'all.
Trying to kill us for what, nigga? We was trying to save your dumb ass.
Save me? Nigga, it's been 2 weeks, and y'all in the suburbs. At my house, though. How was you gonna save me?
We was coming up with a plan. What you mean?
A plan? How did y'all even get in my house?
Oh yeah, bro, y'all want some friendly white neighborhood shit. Y'all left the key in the mat, bro.
God damn it. I fucking told her to stop doing that.
What are you talking about?
You right. What, fuck all that. I'm here to kill y'all.
Man, what's up?
Come on.
Oh,
These niggas trying to use a sneaker nation technique.
Oh, fuck, this nigga threw a fake.
Damn, that was nice, Sneak Nation. Okay, niggas think they're nice!
Why do we need a signal?
Because what if we're in a crazy situation and we all gotta fight at the same time? We need a signal!
Yeah. What would the signal be?
I don't know! That's why we thinking of one!
Wait, we can clap.
They gonna hear it, nigga. Duh.
That's dumb, bro.
What about this, though?
Nigga, this not a fucking jazz concert, brother. No, we're not snapping. That's trash. Right.
Wow. So what's the signal?
Something that's real subtle. What about?
Shit, come on, let's go.
Damn, you really knocked them boys out. Appreciate it, Avatar.
You know how it is in the hood.
So that was crazy. That was crazy, crazy, crazy. Oh my gosh. I can't wait for the next part. Yo, that was crazy. Anyway, so if you guys like this video, please like, share, subscribe. If you did not, that is your business. I'll see you on another video because my friend's gonna be out. Peace.